Arc angel Michael came to young Joan and said, "Daughter of God, you will be captured by the English." The angel's prophecy came true. English soldiers captured her. Joan thought the king would pay to free her, but he did not. The English put Joan in a tower. She tried to escape by jumping out of the window. But it was too high. During her time in the English jail, the archangel Michael came to comfort her and said, "Daughter of God, be strong. We are with you." Anyone who talked in favor of her. They sentenced her to die. She had no chance. Thank you.
Because of your medicine.
Goodness.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.